You know, the whole mantra for our team, we've been working on this all summer, just making eye and thinking about, and Tim Kite was involved too, it was just the whole thing's going to be the edge. And the edge is where average stops and elite begins. And the great players we've been around, individuals, those are when they become their best, is when it gets real hard. And the average person, the average player, the average coach, that's when they kind of shut her down because it gets real hard and uncomfortable. And then that's where the elite starts to take off. So the whole message today is name a team that did not have a good first day. There's 130 teams right now that had a great first day. That's the average. That has nothing. There's really no bearing on anything, really, other than we're just trying to get install plays and all that. So there's no really evaluation other than maybe a skill set. But I'm going to watch it real closely. And that's the message to our players that I mean, the edge is where average stops and elite begins. There's that fine line when that happens. And that's why it's elite, because very few players, when it gets really, really hard, very few coaches. I've had coaches that when it gets really hard, they're not very good at what they do. And then I've had other coaches that becomes elite. That's when you can cross that line, get that big-time recruit, cross that line and get your players to perform in adverse situations or when it gets real hard. So obviously I'm counting on about practice 12 is going to be that line of demarcation where I'll tell you what kind of team we'll have.